so make the best of it. And that is why I say okay.